YouTube, it's your girl Renai Janae, and I'm back with another video. So in today's video, it is my graduation vlog. I will be graduating high school in this vlog, guys. I'm very excited. I have a virtual graduation today, and then diploma pickup is tomorrow, the party's tomorrow, so I'll vlog anything and everything. Today is June 9th. It's 10 o'clock. That means I have to run downstairs because I have a graduation, virtual graduation ceremony starting right now. And I know my mom, I told her to put it on before she left. I hear the music. I'm excited. Oh. It says 40 seconds. I was gonna put on my cap and gown because it's like, you know, this is like low-key the experience type. But I'm gonna save the cap and gown for tomorrow. I also gotta take these braids out. As you can see, taking these braids out tonight. So tune in for that. I'm just gonna vlog and be vlogging with you my entire day. So tune in.
Press. Renai Janae.
That's me right there. That was me. So right now it's 11 o'clock. And basically, I am in bed right now. I have an appointment, a nail appointment, in 30 minutes. But I need to nap. It's just because the nail salon is literally like a walking distance. So I'll just throw on some clothes and head that way in a little bit. When I come back, I'm going to take my braids out, which is, I know it's kind of stupid because it's like you get your nails done, now you're going to take care of. I'm going to take me a little 10-minute nap. Don't know what's that going to do for me, but oh well. So I'll see you guys at the nail salon. Okay, so I'm gonna get a stand or something for future videos. I'm gonna get like a little stand because but I'm on the way to the nail salon, and yeah, I think I'm gonna get some Starbucks while I'm out. I want to do a video where I'm ordering somebody food that's in front of me. Put me in here. Oh, but we're not riding in my car though.
Yeah.
Come on, Bliss, for real. We are about to head. Where are we going? Ooh, tattoo, new tattoo. My camera is foggy. We are about to get some food. It is like 6-7 o'clock. Graduation diploma pickup is tomorrow. Graduation party tomorrow. And tune in. Period. Period. Food.
Period,
poo.
Period,
poo.
And we
see.
We lit.
We finna go to Chick-fil-A. Yeah. What's up, YouTube? I'm a mess. So today is graduation day. Part two. Get my diploma pickup today. I'm finna go get my makeup done. Well, she coming to me. My friend India, I've known her since middle school. Hey YouTube, so it's graduation day. I wasn't able to record the finishing touches, but because I still have to add my lashes, I still don't have no earrings on, and I was rushing, so that's why. So yeah, so now we are at the drive-through graduation. So yeah.
Did you get it?
Wait a minute.
Alright.
Lights,
camera, so
action.
Guys, lights, camera, action. It is recording, Liz. So we are about to get ready to go to the mansion. Hey,
hey. I got my turn up outfit, y'all. So
yeah, this is just something to chill. And I got my robe in so I won't mess up, put my makeup on my white dress.
Yeah, period.
I'll let you see the fit later, okay?
But stay tuned.
Stay tuned till we go to the mansion. Period.
Okay.
All right, guys. So we're vlogging. Yes. And we're at the mansion. Hey,
set up, set up, set up, set up, set up, set up. She's my best friend here. Right there. Boyfriend.
See, so yeah, 2020 graduate, period, honey. You already know the vibe.
Yes, there you.
Period, honey.
Ooh.
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 Don't fall.
Ooh.
Yeah, okay. Why didn't I do this? Should've done this.
So, it's the party now. My family's here. Most of my friend, well, my boo is here. And my best friend, you know how I tell you. And my other friends come in a little bit. My family is here, so I'm finna show y'all my family. And yeah, finna show y'all my family right now. And the party.
Okay.
Maybe even give y'all a little tour.
Oh, but honey. Yeah.
Outside of my penthouse.
I mean, yeah. She said my penthouse.
Outside of my mansion.
Mansion.
Nah, but we
2020
finna do,
vibes.
We finna do
my girl.
The
took
mansion.
Off her
feet.
MTV Cribs.
MTV Cribs, y'all. Look at the scenery. Check us out. Check us out.
Yeah, hey. A nice suburban neighborhood.
Suburban. I'm a suburban guy.
Y'all look at the decorations and stuff. Whew, Lord. They said we gotta pause the vlog, but I don't pause the vlog around here. We vlog till the finish, to the end. And more of the gang members had
mansion
came.
Mansion edition, you know.
Yeah. Oh God, I had to step out for the little mansion event. I don't got my shoes on though, cause them they be hurting my feet. We just waiting for Renee.
Yeah, she's supposed to continue the vlog. She's the vlog.
We are gonna prank her one day.
To the vlog.
Yeah, we
welcome
needed
to the
something
vlog,
to say
y'all.
Anyways.
Yeah. Graduation 2K20.
We were just standing here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 2K20, 2020. Is the year to be ready, girl?
Yeah, so follow me. Hey y'all, so these my friends. Hey Ramaria, yes. Hey Kim. Okay. So it is 1:25, guys. And we still up posted, you know. They is too. Ooh.
Right now, we are at Walmart. The party is over. We woke up and, you know, got lit, loved them all. My sister cooked breakfast. So now we're just at Walmart getting a few more things for me and my best friend. We're staying in the night again at the hotel, at the mansion. So
yeah, Walmart. Gotta get some dish detergent for my mama. Oh, it's the 96 cent one. She gonna get this one. Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Mm-hmm.
That's it, my dear.
We just got some food.
Yeah, y'all gotta keep this door shut. The flies gonna come
in.
We went to Hibachi Place in Chinese. Action.
Oh, what's up, gang? Welcome to my MTV crib.
Period.
This our lavish home for the next, we've been here for a couple nights, but now we on last night.
Yep, so we finna show y'all the tour. House tour. So yes. My decorations, we gotta take them down. It's 2020 necklaces on here. Look, see, we gonna grab them while we out here. Ooh. And she got one all the way over there in that corner. Nope, I ain't gonna. And this is the thing. So this is the water fountain. And so this is the front of the house. And we finna walk in. We gotta drop this stuff off because ain't no way. So take us in. Okay. So when you first come in,
you have little decorations.
Little decorations. It was decorated. It was cute bubbles right here. So this is a mirror. It's this space. And then we're gonna go towards the pool area. My godmama out here, acting the food.
Say what's up to the vlog.
Yep, so this is out here. It's all this space. Oh, this is the pool area. Dang, I wish I would've got it when it was decorated, cause my mama did snap with the decorations. So these are the steps, you can go down there.
Let me tell y'all something crazy about the neighborhood that we in.
Okay.
It's like a built-in golf course,
literally
the whole neighborhood,
literally.
Like, people be riding around on their little go-karts,
literally just posted. And then the crazy thing is it's a golf cart. We're gonna show y'all downstairs, but I mean, like, we can't use it because it was like extra to use it and my mama wasn't paying that extra.
What
And then we go, when we come over here in this area, it's just the grill. This leads to the front. And yeah, so I know y'all wondering what's in there too. Hey, what's in there too? What's in there too? So
but you knew that already though, right?
Oh, okay. She aggravated. So this is just another lounge area. Got a little fan. Very nice. Right. Right. You know, you just move something. And mind you, the path goes all the way to the front. So this is the living room. Let me turn on some lights so y'all can see a little bit better. Okay, yeah. So this is the living room space, the living room area.
Yeah, whoop, whoop.
I love it. This couch is pretty big. People would sleep on the couch. People would sleep on the floor, obviously. So this is the kitchen area. This is where we was cooking it up the whole night.
Yeah.
We in the hallway right now, y'all. What's this in here? Oh, the garage. It's the garage. Yeah, we can show them the go-kart now. This is the garage area. You're gonna come through there. And then we out here. The garage area, and this is the go-kart over here. See, we can't operate it. It's supposed to be the keys and it's in a lockbox, but you know, we can't get into the lockbox because we ain't pay for it. So this is another bed or whatever, I mean another bedroom.
The
bathroom has a lot of space though. Ooh. Hey, this
what else comes with it? And it's like a sliding door, you know.
Slide it for you since you know your
nails. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Well, oh, wow. There you go.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I don't know how to lock any of these doors, so like, I never.
Me either. So, somebody slide it, it's just, oh, well. Remember, that's the kitchen. They probably like, what door is this? What is this? What is this? This is another room. It's a remote for the light.
Yeah,
and this is the room right here. My aunt's in the bathroom right now, but you get the picture. This is the closet. It's a small TV.
I'm tired
now. Oh, there she goes. There go my aunt right there,
yes, honey. You finna get up out here in the pool. My little flow get right here.
Yes. So this is the bathroom, and this is the other.
There might bathroom. Be some dirty panties in there. Come on out of here.
Gonna go down here. Gonna walk.
Like you've been walking forever, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. So, we need this room right here.
This room is like the room we slept on the most.
Yeah, the grandpa room.
Yeah.
Chill,
socialize,
room.
Literally. I haven't even seen what's in here. Oh, this is just space.
More closet space.
Space.
Indeed.
Yes.
Oh, this is a big space.
Literally. Let me see.
Like, really connected.
Oh, wow. Like, they snap. They definitely did.
Like,
and look, this is giving me very much Beauty and the Beast vibes. So, what's this? I don't remember what this is.
Bathroom.
Oh, this is locked. Somebody in the bathroom then. So, this is the bathroom.
Okay, now we know that it works when you press that.
Okay. So, this connects to the outside. Y'all see it?
But this one
don't
got a shower. That's the one thing about it.
Yeah, this one does not have a shower. It just has the toilet.
And is this like the biggest room? Well,
tight. Yeah, so this is all this space.
We have like
all the space and this big TV, y'all. This big like what? They chilling right now, but they gonna have to scoot over, you know, cause what? We gonna get on the bed. We get in the bed. This is I'll have to turn it on.
When you walk in, the lights turn on, period.
Yeah, period, poo. So this is the bathroom.
I haven't even been in this room yet.
Still walking down the hallway,
so look, they snapped with the bathroom for this one. This is giving me very much Castle Cinderella.
Just that instant.
And then look at this big
shower,
big bath.
Oh
yeah.
Oh, this is the type of tub. Yeah. It give you like hot tub vibes, like you feel me?
Yes,
like,
very much
this,
so.
Look at this mirror, like imagine coming in here.
Ooh.
Heater ready, you know.
Okay. Their room actually connects to the pool, but we're gonna show y'all that. This, no TV, just covers and stuff.
Oh, the TV up there.
This is their bed.
Master bed.
Wow, that small TV again.
And then here goes a little area.
Little area for them to just chill, you know? But yeah, it connects to the pool.
So,
see? Look how she, I don't wanna see me. She gonna start talking to me. And that's the end of our house tour.
This is gonna be the end of my graduation vlog. Turn up, get ready with me, have fun, all that. So
Big college.
Y'all make sure y'all comment, share, subscribe, do all that. Follow me on Instagram, Mixed Goddess. Follow my best friend at LesTYB _. Diane, tell me your Instagram name.
I don't know.
Oh, tune in on the next video.
And y'all gonna get more lit.
Oh, period. So y'all know what it is. Love y'all. Bye, Janae Babies. Bye, period.
When you waste no time. Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here? Spit, spit, spit! Neck chopper, won't miss a neck chopper.